Garten's Music is a third generation company. My parents, Harold and Margaret Garten, started our company. My father studied electronics in the service, and when he was discharged, he spent a few years at Cessna, and then he got involved in the music business when he went to work for Jenkins Music as a service technician. In 1969, he went out on his own and opened Garten's Music again as a service company for what was then our electronic keyboards, which was organs. This was before portable keyboards and digital pianos were invented. But as we made service calls and visited with our customers, we became more and more involved in helping them learn to play their instruments, as well as replacing instruments that could no longer be repaired. So in 1971, my parents built a building in Valley Center to have their home and their shop and store together. And then in 2000, we moved our company to Wichita. Our business in Wichita has really evolved over the years, because now a very small part of our company is service and a very big part of it is education and sales. We sell pianos, organs, keyboards, digital pianos, guitars, ukuleles, and all of the books and accessories that go along with that. We recently added band instrument rentals, and we're very excited about being able to provide all of the band and orchestra instruments for beginning musicians. So that goes right along with our music academy, where we have the teachers who can also help students with those instruments. We have our Goofing Around keyboard class for adult beginners, and we have our Wichita Music Academy, where we teach lessons for students of all ages on all kinds of instruments. And one of the things that I'm really proud of is that we help people learn to play music, develop a passion and a love for music, and really enhance their lives and reap all the benefits that research shows that we enjoy when we make music. We have lots of students in our Goofing Around program that are in their 90s, and they're still enjoying making music and they're still taking classes. The other thing that I'm very proud of is the fact that we are a third generation company. My husband Michael and our daughter Amy Houston are involved in running the company. And I think that retaining our small businesses is very important, because in today's economy and in the culture of our cities, we see a lot of big box stores, there's a lot of online retailers, but if people really enjoy the convenience of having the local experts and the local support and the local education, then supporting your local small business is really important. And that's what Small Businesses Saturday is all about. This year, Small Business Saturday is on the day after Black Friday. And so we just encourage you to try the small business first. Usually they're locally owned, and we would all appreciate your business, and you just might be surprised at finding a gem right here in your own city.